Yeah, the idea for this band was spawned at Nick Robinson's funeral last year. We were approached about getting a band together, so all this gig is dedicated to a guy called Nick Robinson.